Good morning, students. I'm your computer teacher, and in our last class we were learning chapter 2, parts of computer. Inside it we have seen there are 4 main parts of computer: monitor, CPU and CPU box, keyboard and mouse. So, in our last class, we learned what is a monitor. Now, we will see what is a CPU. Okay? CPU stands for Central Processing Unit. CENTRAL. Central. PROCESSING. Processing. UNIT. Unit. Okay, here also you can see this is a CPU box and this is a CPU inside the CPU box. Okay, so now we'll see. As we know, CPU stands for Central Processing Unit. Okay, then ISTHE BRAIN, brain. COMPUTER, computer. Okay, that means the main part, the brain of the computer. What it is? It is CPU. Then HELPS helps. COMPUTER, computer. THINK, think. CALCULATE, calculate. AND DECIDE, decide. It helps the computer think, calculate and decide. That means, what is the function of our brain? It thinks, it can do the work, it can calculate, it can decide everything, isn't it? What all instructions our body does is are the instructions given by our computer, our brain. Similarly, here also CPU is the brain of the computer, and CPU can think, calculate and decide. Next point is CONTROLS, controls. ALL THE PARTS, parts. COMPUTER, computer. Okay, as our brain controls our body part, in the same way CPU also controls the parts of the computer. Next is ISTHE PLACED, placed inside. INSIDE, inside. THE CPU BOX, box. Okay, you can see here is the CPU and it is placed inside a CPU box. This is the CPU box. This CPU is placed inside it. Okay. The next is keyboard. What is the next topic? Keyboard. Okay, you have seen this keyboard. This is a keyboard and here you can see some letters, alphabetical letters. Here are some numbers and here are rest function keys, etc. are there in a keyboard. Okay, let us see again. A keyboard has a number of small buttons called keys. Okay, let us see again. A KEYBOARD, keyboard. HAS, has. A NU number, number, of, of, small, small, buttons, buttons, called, keys, keys. Okay, that means you are able to see here, this is the keyboard, isn't it? And see here, there are number of small buttons are there, isn't it? See, all these buttons are called keys. Okay, next is, the keys are used to type words and numbers. The, the, keys, keys. A-R-E-R, U-S-E-D, used, T-O-2, T-Y-P-E, type, W-O-R-D-S, words, A-N-D, and, N-U-M-B-E-R-S, numbers. As you all know, various letters are combined to make a word, isn't it? So number of words, that means any number of words, if you want to type, you have to type it with the keyboard, and there are various numbers also here, okay, by which you can type the numbers also in the monitor, in the monitor screen. Now next one is, whatever you type on the keyboard appears on the monitor screen. Okay, that means whatever, W-H-A-T, what, E-V-E-R, ever, Y-O-U-T-Y-P-E, type, O-N, on, T-H-E, the, keyboard, keyboard, appears, appears, on, on, the, monitor, monitor, screen, screen. What I told you, whatever we type from this keyboard appears on the screen of the monitor. Okay, next one is mouse. Okay, this is the mouse. See, it has one scroll wheel, right button is there, and left button is also there. Okay, so a mouse has two buttons, the left button and the right button. Okay, a mouse, mouse, has, has, t-w-o-2-b-u-t-t-o-n-s, buttons, t-h-e, the, L-E-F-T, left, B-U-T-T-O-N, button, A-N-D, and, T-H-E, the, R-I-G-H-T, right, B-U-T-T-O-N, button. That means, here you are able to see right button, this is the left button. Towards our right, there is a right button, and towards our left, it is a left button. Now next point is, it, it, has, has, a, scroll, scroll, whel, wheel, in, in, the, centre, center. That means here we have one scroll wheel, okay, which is located in the center of the mouse. Got it? Next one is, it, is, is used, used, to, move, move, the, pointer, pointer, on, the, monitor, monitor, screen, screen. Okay, you will be able, when you move this mouse, okay, so there is one this type of pointer on the monitor screen. Okay, this pointer moves wherever you want the pointer to move on the screen through mouse. Okay, so next one is it, ise, also, also, used, used, to, draw, draw, pictures, pictures, and, play, games, games. Okay, this mouse is used to play games in the computer system and to draw, to make pictures on the screen of the computer. Okay, that is monitor screen. Okay, you will be able to see by the movement of the mouse. You can play games as well as you can draw pictures. Thank you, students. We will meet in our next class.